I'm Diablo Cody.
And I'm Ellen Page.
Based on the response that we've had to Juno, it seems like people are responding to two aspects of it. The fact that it's an unconventional story, which is something that I set out to do, being kind of a disciple of Alexander Payne, the Coen brothers, I wanted to write something that was dark and funny, and that was my primary objective. But then people are also responding to the emotional aspect of it, which I feel was brought in many ways by you, and also by Jason Reitman.
Hey, big puffy version of Junebug, where you been?
Stop dealing with things way beyond my maturity level. Juno was just one of those amazing characters who's so well written. I just can attach my heart to her.
Writing is emotionally cathartic for me as well. I mean, that speech, this speech that Juno gives to Polly on the track is, for me, something that I would have difficulty saying, and in fact, it embarrasses me every time I watch it, just because it isn't the kind of thing that I would normally have the courage to say, but I'm happy that I got to say it in the film.
You're like the coolest person I've ever met, and you don't even have to try, you know?
I try really hard, actually.
The film speaks for people in a way that people are uncomfortable to speak for themselves.